Santa works all day in his workshop, making lots of games and toys. Then one day he hops in his sleigh to bring them to the girls and boys. Santa's just as nice as he can be. There's just one little thing that worries me. If it doesn't snow on Christmas, how is Santa gonna use his sleigh? In case of rain, will there be a train that'll speed him on his way? If it doesn't snow on Christmas, how will Santa get around to us? If he breaks down on his way to town, will they let him use a bus? I've sent him a nice long letter, and I hope it's not in vain. I'd really feel much better if I knew he could fly a plane. People say he has 8 reindeer for the sleigh he's driving here. But how'll he go if it doesn't snow on Christmas this year?